9. What can I do for you?
Hey, I found myself in a bit of a predicament. I'm in the air right now, and just kind of soaring around.
449, are you not supposed to be on that aircraft?
Yeah. I did a kind of a bad thing, kind of a selfish thing. But it's all good. I'm going to go check out Rainier.
Yeah, 449, so you hijacked the plane, is what you're saying?
Yeah, I'm afraid I did.
What the hell? Oh my god.
The fucking Alaska Airlines Q400. What the fuck is he doing over here?
Any idea if a Dash 8 Q400 can do a barrel roll?
Just flying the plane around. Do you seem comfortable with that?
Oh, hell yeah. It's a blast, man. I played video games before, so I know what I'm doing a little bit. Nah, everything's peachy. Peachy clean. Just did a little circle around right here. It's beautiful. I think I got some gas to go check out the Olympics. And, yeah.
Well, if you can see the Olympics, the weather's good. I can see the Olympics from my window, and it looks pretty good over there.
All right, because I felt turbulent around right here, but there's no clouds causing.
Oh, that's just the wind blowing over all the bumpy surfaces there.
Oh, copy that.
It's always a nice drive.
This is probably like jail time for life, huh? I would hope it is for a guy like me. Damn it, Andrew. People's lives are at stake here.
Now, Rich, don't say stuff like that.
No, I don't want to hear no one. I just want you to whisper sweet nothings in my ear.
Hey, Rich, this is Captain Bill here. We're still listening. My airplane's doing just fine. How's yours?
I got a lot of people that care about me, and it's going to disappoint them to hear that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy, got a few screws loose, I guess. Never really knew it until now. Hey, pilot guy, can this thing do a backflip, you think?
Well, I try to figure out how to use the autopilot first.
If you were to do it, how would you do it? Hey, you think if I land this successfully, Alaska will give me a job as a pilot?
I think they would give you a job doing anything if you could pull this off.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna land it. In a safe kind of manner. I think I'm gonna try to do a barrel roll. And if that goes good, then I'm just gonna nose down and call it a night.
Safely, not hurt anybody's
job. All right. Damn it. I don't know, man. I don't want to. I was kind of hoping that was going to be it, you know?